It's a busy day in the capital city. Both Helena High and Helena Capital volleyball and soccer were in action. We'll start with volleyball this evening. Helena Capital playing host to Missoula Sentinel. We'll start in the first set. Maddie Davis going to get the pass and send it over to Audrey Hofer, who's going to set up Danny Barge for the kill, who slams it down. Capital goes ahead 4-0 in the first set. Sentinel trying to stick with it. Paige Sawyer going to get the set to Sharon and Schwann, who finds the gap in the Capital defense to get their first point of the night at 5-1. Capital now leading by double digits, trying to put the set away. Doesn't fall for the dump by Sentinel, and Maddie Davis puts just enough on this ball to get it past the Spartans defense. Capital wins this one in straight sets. 3-1. And over across town, the Helena High Bengals played host to the Missoula Big Sky Eagles. They too won they won in straight sets, 25-17, 25-15, and 25-18. Now both Helena High and Helena Capital will head over to Missoula on Thursday to switch opponents and battle it out.